Wait, so I want to tell you guys, there's good news and there's bad news.
Okay.
Bears?
Do you want to hear the good news first?
Bad news.
Bad news first. Bad news first.
Bad news first?
Yeah.
No, the good news is that the campsite is open and we can set up right now. Normally check-in is at 2 o'clock.
Now what's bad news?
Bad news that there was a bear sighting in the campground last night.
All right.
Did you hear that, Asana? Asana, did you hear that?
Right.
But there's a bear box. There's a bear box by our campsite that we can put all our coolers and everything in.
Okay.
Okay, everybody good? Are you good with that, Asana? No, oh God. I'm pushing her to the limit.
Is there a playground?
There's my Zia. All right. Well, here I am in Estes Park, Colorado. And guess what? We're parked across. We slept. Starbucks. Anyway, there's the fam. They're all sleeping in the car. It's one of those sleeping in the night things. Can't find a campground. We're at the, almost at the entrance of the Rocky Mountain National Park. I saw this little memorial here to for all those honoring who served, Chris and Corey and my dad. Here's the river. So we're gonna enter into the national park. I got a campsite reserved about 9 miles north of Grand Lake. And there's the Navy. So anyway, reporting on the Daniel Camping / Music Tour 2022. There she is. Good morning. Look at this Starbucks. Wow. Jeez. Now there's a Starbucks for you. But then we're on the big mountain. Must be packed. Zia said, why is there snow up there? When are we gonna get to the scenic part? She just learned the word scenic. Look at that deer. Look at it. There's a deer crossing the road. Look at that. Deer crossing the road. So this is leaving Estes Park. We're heading to the Beaver Meadow entrance. We have our camping reservation for today, so we don't have to check in, and we're all good to go tomorrow night. Stay at a hotel, half price, because we're the band. Reporting from the Daniel Camping / Music Tour 2022. Alright, checking in. Hopefully my senior pass and our camp reservation will get us through the door here. I think I got it fully explained last night, or yesterday afternoon, when I called the rec.gov number and got a camping site reserved for $15. Alright, on our way. Our first pull off. We didn't get but 5 minutes. Look at that. And there's the fam in there. There's Elijah crawling out of the car. There he is. Zia keeps asking me, when are we gonna get to the most scenic part? Well, I don't know. This is pretty scenic. Yeah. All right. Hey, a little hiking trail here, guys. Who wants to come with me down the hiking trail? Huh? Uh-oh, there goes Elijah. Here he goes, into the sunset. Literally into the sunrise. And there he is. Hey, get on the edge of the rock. There he is. Be careful, don't fall. He's getting the best shot. All right. I'm gonna see what's down here. I could see that this is a little drive to our Grand Lake is gonna take all day. Because we are one who likes to explore. And I'm making these videos mostly for my darling daughter, Sarah, who decided to stay home with her chickens. But, you know, there's always another time. And if we're a big hit at the Irish pub in Grand Lake, who knows, we'll be back for another gig. So here it is, here's the vista. That's probably SS Park way back in there. Anyway, back to the fam.
When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore.
That's amore.
Bells will ring.
Ding-a-ling-a-ling.
Ding-a-ling-a-ling.
And you sing Vita Bella.
Vita Bella, Vita Bella.
When you dance down the street with the cloud at your feet, you're yours. When you walk in a dream, but you know you're not dreaming, signore. Excuse me, but you see back in all that only that's amore,
amore,
that's amore.
Or made all by the same source that I take my cake from. Using a teapot, a mug of fine china, been hooked up to IVs, need constant supplies, and a drip for my urges might verge on the verdict of early brown tea. I'm certain it's worth it. We sherpas who work hers and use a fresh fountain. I've discerned brews from Peruvian mountains. I've served up a cup from an elephant's trunk with a couple of monks who utterly stunk. I've had Germans with sultans and creams with queens, and I've bathed in Earl Grey. I'm really that keen, and missionaries dismiss me for my single epiphany. The dip between him and me is a simple sip of British tea. Deadly on 80 cups a day, I haven't slept for 80 years. You could say I'm mad for tea, or just say I'm mad. Oh, you can't stay any longer. Oh, actually, I'm quite glad. All the more button work for me. I can barely pour my hands upon it shaking.
All right, so
I'd sell my own grandma for you.
Well, here we are. Day one in the Colorado Rocky Mountain National Park.
Will you do the bandango?
Thunderbolt and lightning, very, very frightening me.
Galileo! Galileo!
Galileo! Galileo
Figaro! I'm just a poor boy, nobody loves me.
He is just a poor boy from a poor family, sparing his life from this monstrosity.
Easy come, easy go, will you let me go?
Bismillah! No, we will not let you go!
Mamma mia!
Mamma mia, let me go! Beelzebub has a devil put aside for me! For me! For me!
nothing really matters. Nothing really matters to me.
They've already been had. Talk to me, Dad. The look upon your face made my swollen gland diminish. So I said, could you hug again or even shake my hand? Well, it seemed last night you called me spanking. And no use denying it. I was really cranking it. Well, dry your eyes. Don't be so sad. Just because it was your
This is Elijah's music, not mine. Okay?
When I was
I think Chris will appreciate this.
It was dirty, so it must be really creepy when your kid is
but
pushing
Elijah's
dirty.
Insisting.
But you can't tell me, Dad, you've never had a whack. And the thing that hangs below your belt and bumps into your sack.
What? Going over the mountain pass.
You called me spanking. No use denying it. I was really cranking it. But dry your eyes. So sad, but I wouldn't use those tissues. They've already been just because it was your bed. It's not that. I'm daddy, daddy, please forgive me and talk to me, Dad. Talk to me, Dad.
Your man, yeah.
swastika tattoo.
Well, we're at the top of the mountain, people.
And it makes you
smile
when you hear
something. And I haven't gone over the cliff yet.
You do goose-step salutes in your Doc Martin boots. And you quote...
We gotta drive in second gear. We're almost at the very, 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 very top.
I think you're a Nazi, baby.
I think we're at the top.
Are you a Nazi?
We are at the top. There's the top of the mountain right there.
It might be a Nazi.
There it is, right up there. Up there is the top of the mountain.
Keep extending.
We're at the top of the mountain. And we're playing Friday and Saturday at the End of the World Pub, Grand Lake. End of the World Pub. I can see why they call it that. So this is going to be our most exciting gig, I think.
Call me paranoid, but I'm not overjoyed.
It's really pretty amazing. Like when I sent her a video, she called me right back. She said, I'm calling you right back because I want to make sure I get the book, you guys, for the weekend is booked. And she says, honey, you got it. You're on my calendar. Here we are with the top of the world. Here's the top right there. Elevation 11,716 feet. So Elijah's doing it. He's going to the very top. His challenge for the day. And there he goes. He doesn't realize how hard, treacherous of a climb he's got ahead of him to get to the top there. Hey, but when do you ever get a chance to go to the top of a mountain? I don't know if you can see him. He's right by that rock jut there. He's gonna go to the top. He's right in there somewhere. You can barely see him. He's coming back down. Yep, he's on his way back down. There he is, you can see him. Right in the center of the screen. All right, Elijah. The mountain lion didn't get him. There he is. What was it like?
Like?
Yes.
On top of the mountain.
Yes.
Yeah.
Hey, there's check out the rocks here.
I know, I already got one.
Oh, you got some amazing rocks. There he goes. End of story. The Forest Canyon Overlook. Let's see. There it is. Read it later. Uh-oh, we're only going to spend a couple minutes, 60 seconds, to go stand on the top of a mountain. Look at that. Isn't that very cool? Look at that. There's water running in that thing. Tundra patterns. There they go. We're going up to the top of the mountain. Hey, you can say you climbed. That kid fell. Zia short sleeved. All right, that's cool. Okay, we made it to the top. I'm gonna walk over here real quick. Forest Canyon. It's cold. The all deserted me went back. But I want to be at the very end. Look over the edge of the cliff. There it is. All right, we're on the tundra. All right, reporting from the tundra.
Attention campers.
Here we are at our campground.
This area, unattended food, coolers or trash will result in a fine.
We are going to stop here and check in at the office.
All right, so here's our spot that we're staying tonight, and guess what? Oh my God, there's a lady. She just told me that there was a bear in the campground last night for the first time. There was a bear sighting in the campground. Fuck. All right. But they have this bear box here to keep all your food. Oh, I don't know if I should tell Asana this. She's gonna freak out, probably sleep in the car tonight. All right, so here's a bear box. It's bear proof. So keep your coolers and stuff in the bear box. So how does that work? You put your hand up there, and there's the bear box. Oh God. All right. Bear sighting last night. Oh boy. All right. So I'm gonna go get the car. I'm gonna set up the tent. Hope for the best. Cook our food early. This is our spot. Right here. Yeah. And there we're gonna put up our tent.
Wait, is this where we're gonna put our tent?
Yes, ma'am. And Sana's not getting out of the car because there was a bear sighting. But this is a great little spot. I mean, we're in the sun. Which is not bad because, you know, this is the time when you want sun. It's a little bit chilly, but the sun is nice and warming. We're right by the outhouse bathroom, or what kind of bathroom? Maybe they have regular bathrooms over there. Got the bear box over there. And there you go. There's a tent on top of a car. So this is home for the day. We're going to make oatmeal. Put up our tent because it's only about 10 o'clock in the morning. And then we're going to later have some chicken tofu stir fry, believe it or not, with broccoli, carrots, celery, onions, right here in this spot. But we're going to be extremely careful not to drop anything on the ground because, as I said, there was a bear sighting last night. Yeah, look at that tent. It just pops open. You don't have to do nothing. Yeah, oh, that was pretty amazing.
It's small.
Yeah, it's small. It's a small tent. Hey, Isis. You want to go back to the rock house or you want to stay on the trip?
Stay on the trip, yes.
Okay. You like this?
Yes.
Okay. So there he is. Still cleaning up the campsite. Hey, cutie pie.
Okay, thank you.
All right, there he is, Mr. IJ, Isis, Jesus. Actually, it's IC instead of JC. Isis Christus. His name is Isis Christus. Kumare, which is Anuba. Numa name for seventh child. Yes, that is him. Isis Christus Kumare Lupinski.
No, that's
do?
We're discussing bears.
We do this. Wow.
It's, you know, it's...
We do this.
Sana's freaked out.
Yeah. Liza, you do this.
Isis, are you scared of bears?
Yes.
Yes, what? This. I'm scared of bears scared or of I don't care?
I don't care.
You do okay. this. Mm-mm. Yeah,
you do. Oatmeal good? Good.
So, no.
All right.
And they're just going to think you're another animal.
Yeah, with that hat?
No, she's saying...
If a bear sees you with that hat, he's going to fall in love immediately.
No!
And take you back into the woods with him.
Do this!
And take you to his little...
No, do this!
What do they call a bear... Bear... What? Den. He's going to take you to his den.
Look, you do this!
You do that?
Yeah, you do.
All right. That's what you do. All right? That's what you do.
So, since there was a bear in the campground last night, we are going to be very careful not to leave any scraps making the oatmeal here. This is, normally I would just drop this on the ground, but not here, not in this place. There's my oatmeal, if you want it. There it is. Raisins, apples, cinnamon. Hey, who knows, we may have a track this is a great smell. The lady at the Flying J gas station says, I made my microwave version, which takes a lot longer. She says, you are making our place smell so good. So maybe we'll attract a bear to come and get our oatmeal. Over and out. Let's see what these bathrooms look like. Are they just holes in the ground?
No.
Oh, they got sink, water. Right. Whoa, nice. And they got, regular flush toilets. Urinals, oh my God, this is classy. I love it. All right. Are you good?
Yes.
All right. Rock on. Wait a minute, I did not see this. That's why there was a bear. Warning, bear frequenting campground. All right. Make noise, set off car alarms, shout, clap hands, bang pots and pans. Oh, so we got to get some pots and pans so we can bang on them.
Okay.
Okay, so this is, we got the bear box to put our food in. So there you go. Notify caps. So make lots of noise. That's what I thought. All right. So this is a great experience for Isis because no ropes. No sequestering. He's learning how to be like chill. Nowhere to run. Sana's struggling with. The oatmeal's done. Oh, you got it on. Good for you. Hey. And there we got herbal mate tea, dark roast. And there's the oatmeal. Yay. All right, everybody chow in. All right, so we pulled over the side of the road here to see some moose. Moose. There are the moose. Look at that. Moose. Moo. Yeah. Those are real live moose. So, there it is. Colorado. All right, so we're headed to Grand Lake, and this looks like a fire. This is what a fire looks like when it ravages through a park, and pretty amazing. And we're just gonna go cook our dinner there in Grand Lake. It's only 9 miles away. Instead of having dinner food and smells all by our campsite, because there is a bear who visited last night. There is what a forest fire looks like afterwards. All right, so that's what we're playing on Friday and Saturday. Brew Pub, the World's End Brew Pub. And you can see the town here, Grand Lake, little Telluride kind of town. All right. Hey, so I'm in Grand Lake and, you know, trying to find a grocery store, but I want to show you this is like what this town is about. Alcohol, 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 alcohol. Yeah, so that's what we're talking about. And another pub. Yes.
Well, you should be taking the anti-flag with
ice cream and alcohol. Lots of ice cream places. Here we go. Spirits. Jewelry. Wine and spirits. Alcohol store. All right, so now we know what this place is about. I can't find a place to buy a bottle of water. It's pretty sad. I feel like I'm in Dodge City. All right. So there's where we're playing at. Pub. Another bar over there. Outdoor music. Still can't find a grocery store. Pinsky dinner. Got going here. Chicken stir fry. Brown rice. This is what's happening. So there it is. Here is the meal. We haven't had a good meal. We've been on the road so much. We all got a good meal. What's that? Me. Soy sauce. Okay. Isis? Do you like it?
Yes.
Good?
Good, yes.
I like it drenched. Okay. This.
Sana?
Good.
Good?
What soy sauce that is?
Good?
No.
All right. There it is. So these are hands. I got this chamomile. It seems to be working. So, what did you say about my food?
It's good.
Good? No, that's not what you said. What'd you say?
It's amazing.
Wow. You said, I love it.
I love it.
All right. But there's her hands. Just want to show you. Chamomile seems to be working good. I meant calamine lotion, not chamomile. Calamine. Oh, forget it. There's Moose crossing the road. There we go. Heard of them.